Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm taking part in another thrifted collaboration, but this collaboration is hosted by Joan Brodie and it's called Summer Fun for Under 21. Now excuse the way this video is actually showing right now. It's going to flip over within the next few seconds or so, but Joan asked us to go thrifting and find some clothing items for under 21 bucks. So that's exactly what I done, and I'm having fun with this. I found two swimsuit cover-ups. The first one was actually $5.99, and it was regular price, and it came from Goodwill, and it's from Swimsuits for All. The second one is a black swimsuit cover-up. When I bought this one, it was on sale for 50% off, so I paid like $4.50 for this one, and it still has a tag on it. So anyway, if you want to see how I'm going to style these items, just keep watching, and be sure you go by Joan's channel and check out her channel and subscribe. She is the thrifting queen of YouTube, and you're going to love her channel. So here's the first item. This is my swimsuit coverall that the brand is Swim for All. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to pair this with a swimsuit, and just so you can see how it would look. I think this is a very cute swimsuit coverall. So anyway, so now I put my it's a two-piece that's underneath there, but you can only see the top. So I put my two-piece on. I have my swim shoes, and I have my waterproof phone case, and this is how I will wear this particular swimsuit cover. So now I'm just showing it to you up closer, and I really had a lot of fun doing this, Joan, so I really appreciate this collab. So here's my next one. Now this one is my favorite color. One of my favorite colors is black. I have two favorite colors, red and black. Now I love me some black. I will wear black all year round. So I'm going to pair this swimsuit cover up. What I like about this one is it has a slit right here, and it goes up, and I know it's wrinkled. I didn't iron it or anything like that because I actually need to wash these items or dry clean them or whatever. So I'm gonna go ahead and pair this. It's really long. It doesn't hit my feet, but it's long. Now look how cute this outfit is. So I paired this with a hot pink a hat, my hot pink waterproof phone cover, my hot pink water shoes, and my two-piece hot pink swimsuit. Now this is so cute, and I love it. So now I'm going to change the hat on this particular outfit, but I think I'm not feeling that black and white. I'm liking the pink better. So I'm going to put that pink hat back on. Now that's me there. So if you have not subscribed to Homebody, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. And be sure you go by Joan's channel and check it out. There's going to be a playlist below of all the participants that took part in this collaboration. And thank you, Joan, again for allowing this to be an open collaboration. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.